But clearly best back, the checkered rug, Ken Lioli. Just about set. Race 9. 155 the fix, 120 on the tote. Ken Lioli set to run. Ready now. Ready now. Racing. Ken Lioli hopped out pretty well on the inside. He wants to muster through and lead and does so. Big Cole Prosser gave him plenty of room to lead. And down to the judge, Ken Lioli led by two to Big Cole Prosser. Thermal Strike got pushed wide there by Buzzbox. Railing up McLaren Missile. Last of all, Menzies. Ken Lioli. He's second up for 5 months. He led the way by four. Big Cole Prosser does the pursuing. Thermal Strike tries to run on. Three lengths to McLaren Missile. Running on from the back, Buzzbox. Up to the bend, though, Ken Lioli. The further they go, the further he pulls clear. This is an impressive win. Ken Lioli shoots away to win by seven. Thermal Strike second. McLaren Missile third. Big Cole Prosser, I think, fourth. From either Menzies or Buzzbox, they tangled up over the line. And the time here for the winner, it's pretty good for a greyhound having its second run in 5 months, 35-21. 35-21, Ken Lioli, number two. Blew them away in the end. Thermal Strike, second. Fourth, third, McLaren Missile. Three, fourth, Big Cole Prosser. 2-8-4-3. 2-8-4-3. 35-21 the time, and 9:04, 13:29. So that's an impressive run, second up from a long break. $1.90 into $1.45.